Alright, well, here's an owl that my daughter spotted earlier. I gotta let the chickens out, and I don't want to let them out with this owl here, so I'm gonna kind of walk up to it and see if I can scare it away. Finally sees me. It's injured or what's going on? Maybe it's half awake or something. It's funny, there's a hummingbird right above it. See that hummingbird? That's interesting. Well, I really need to try to get it out of here before I release the chickens. I gotta cross this. I got a little creek, a little stream right here. I gotta try to cross. Ooh. Feet are getting wet. Alright, gotta jump over this thing. I got like a little stream of water here. I gotta try to cross over. Gonna get a little, the camera's gonna get, oh look, there's like a little oriole or something up here in this tree. I don't know what the heck that is. Some kind of like little oriole or something. Okay, and there goes the owl. Okay, cool.